Go.
We're gonna teach you how to stab a bad guy.
Da, so na, na,
we're,
na.
We're assuming this guy, this big guy, bad guy. So we go step on the couch.
Ooh.
And then you just like
got this bubble blower for a reason.
No, go like this, and then snap his neck.
Okay, snap his neck. No.
And then bubble blow him. All right, next snap. Okay. And then you bend him into the face.
Nice.
Then you start like stomping on his corpse. And then you blow him with bubbles.
Sounds like lavender.
No, when he...
He's still alive.
He's not dead. So okay. We have to make him dead.
Okay.
Okay.
And then we blow with the last bubbles.
No,
and
stop.
Then, just like in case the bubbles aren't working...
Let
me see the... You don't move.
Then
you grab the bubble blower. Start beating the bad guy with it. Now, he is internally bleeding.
Oh.
Now, in this case, then we start stomping on the corpse. See,
okay.
This
so, man, go ahead, help him.
And then
you leave it to me.
Yeah, and then you just pull and then you get rid of the body.
And there okay. He is. And
he's still alive. I can still hear him.
Dispose the body. Oh, no. There he is, he's dead now.
I think he's still alive.
No, he's not.
He's laughing. Get the gun,
Okay, I've got the gun.
John's not like lavender.
Come on, lavender is a fatal weakness. Come on, this is clearly not working.
I don't want to smell like lavender.
He dead.
He's alive.
Okay, I'm dead now.
Not die, like.
I'm dead.
And for a last death, he's dead now. Dispose of the body.
It's dripping.